Hello guys, my name is Peter and my dad bought me a new toy. It's a dinosaur toy. Well, this is supposed to be a Styracosaurus, but for some reason I actually removed the frill, so it looks like an iguanodon from the 1800s. Look at that tiny horn. It kind of looks like a Javan rhino or an Indian rhino. One of those Asian rhinos. And the reason why I made the tail like this, because so it really looks like from the 1800s. And plus it has those tiny little blunt spikes and this giant eyebrow hornlets. So a bit, it's basically just a really old iguanodon. Well, I personally call it Peterosaurus. Because to me, if I were to discover a dinosaur and it looks like this, I'll definitely call it Peterosaurus. Looks quite cool, right? Something unique. And it's one of the fastest ceratopsians ever. Probably because it doesn't have a frill. But the downside is it can easily get neck snapped by a T-Rex. So yeah, this is Peterosaurus. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to thumbs up and give a like. So, yeah, bye.